guy gave up Anwar, which means that he knows where Rykov is too. We take Rykov, we get to Sergei. Move fast, take him alive. Responsibility for the attacks before the Brotherhood was ready, putting all of their operations at risk. Rykov has gone down to Iraq to tie up the loose ends. He'll probably be disclosing himself as one of Anwar's men, taking him out from a distance. As soon as Anwar's dead, Rykov, Sergei, they'll disappear, and we're going to lose the only chance we have at taking the guys that killed all of our people in Crete Hill. We'll be suiting up as Marines to avoid too much attention. Don't worry about it. You'll make a beautiful jawhead.
Saeed Al-Anwar, the mastermind behind the suicide bombing in Creden Hill. He officially claimed responsibility yesterday, and this time we're taking no chances. Need you to take him out. Now, I want to say that you boys did a fine job out there.
If we did our fucking job, we wouldn't have lost five of our guys.
Christ, John, you think you could keep your fucking mouth shut for once?
Fuck's sake, Mark, don't give me that shit.
We're about to go back into the shit. I need you losing your fucking head.
Fuck you.
Just get some sleep, man. We've been up for like 30 hours now.
Fuck it. I'll just pull a case of Red Bull from his blood.
Dude, I'm not fucking kidding.
If I go to sleep now, I'll just be more fucking strung out when we're out there. I'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
Alright. You fuck up, I'm throwing you out the fucking chopper myself.
Yeah, blow me, you little shit. I'll be waking your ass up in 3 hours.
Find him by nightfall tomorrow, we're fucked. One ready. Two ready. Three ready.
Flowers grow. Je te minie brisha. Bar zvojte me di kac mga ve anmar. Gat bëgën veç. Nuk i qe bëjtë.